They're on the car and the data looks promising. Take a look at the details.
During these practice sessions, you can check the details in the car monitor. We'll get good data for both the race and factory teams, so they're well worth running. Set of tires if they're getting warm. just nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend.
Interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three, who are Vettel, Raikkonen, and Lewis Hamilton. Practice time.
Hi, Just letting you know that we've had the team's expectations through for the upcoming qualifying session.
Here we are at the beautiful Yas Marina circuit where qualifying is about to begin. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the action. It always looked like the kind of track that asks an awful lot of the rear tyres, such as the frequent... So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race to...
Hello. I just wanted to pass on the team's expectations for this race. Good luck.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's...
Last race of the season. Let's give them something to remember.
Thank you.
great win then for the McLaren team today. Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. A strong race then for our championship leader. That's extended their advantage at the top of the standings. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Today I'm going to give it to the McLaren driver. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It may already be wrapped up, but let's look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari, extend the...
Question. How are you here? Are you happy? I mean, obviously, I hope so, but you do have some other options if you're up for a new challenge. Let me just grab the door. I had a call from another team a few weeks ago, and, well, things have moved on since then. These are the offers I've managed to put together for you. You don't have to do anything with them, but let me know what you think.
Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya here in Spain for...
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be...
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye.